Fest. It's happening. It's been 1,000 days. We're back. Y'all have picked the right spot to come to tonight. Let's give it up for the Broadside. We've been bringing this music all through the pandemic. We've got the new stage here. New vibe. You're in for a great night of music. Sorry for the technical difficulties, but we're ready to go. Gonna have a great show tonight. Seema Funk's gonna kill it, but in the meantime, everybody, please put your hands together. Live and direct from New Orleans, Louisiana.
Yes,
welcome the Soul Rebel.
How we doing at Broadside? Make some noise.
Rapper live from this great city of New Orleans, Louisiana. Make some noise, Mr. Paul Robinson on the trombone, y'all. Make some noise, Mr. Corey Payton, y'all. On the sousaphone, we got Mr. Manuel Perkins. On the tenor sax, we got Mr. E.Y. Williams. On the trumpet, make some noise, Mr. Julian Garcia. We got Mr. Derek Usmos on the bass drum and percussions. We got Lamar LeBlanc on the snare drum, y'all. Make some noise for us. I am Marcus Hubbard, and like I said, we're the Soul Rebels live from this great city of New Orleans, Louisiana. Y'all ready for some more good music? Let me hear you.
We come to roll. Everybody get up now. low on it. Damn it, they tell you to get low.
Everybody get low.
Thanks for those who'll be partying tonight. Like the man said, it's all rebels right here, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all ready for Seymour from tonight?
Yeah!
Oh, we're gonna get down, y'all. We're gonna get down all night long. Ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow, we're gonna be live at the Jazz Fest on the Gentilly stage. 4 p.m., you can check it out. 4 p.m., you can check it out. And we'll be live at the Joy Theater with Lettuce tomorrow night. So time 10 p.m., Raised Fest with Lettuce tomorrow, 10 p.m. A Thursday night, each and every Thursday, Le Bon Ton Lane, Magazine in Bordeaux Street. Next Friday, we'll be live at the DBA. It's Jazz Fest, y'all, so we partying. I told y'all. We partying all weekend. Y'all want some more?
Yeah!
It ain't good. No. We got to get out the way, so we don't have that much time left. Y'all want some more?
Oh,
4 o'clock. We have the joint theater tomorrow night, 10 p.m. with Lettuce doing it live. Rage Fest. Rage. Rage in the house. Rage. in the house. Y'all want one more? Y'all want two more? Two more. Y'all want two more?
Yes!
That's not everybody. You want some more?
Say Bible, I need y'all to rock with us. We gon' thank you so much, y'all.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's all about the team of Coco. Thanks, peace and love. Thank you. See you tomorrow.
No, no caliente.
This is the Soul Rebels here, Bros I know them. Natives of this New Orleans. 7-8 hours of driving time was definitely worth it. Been on the road since 11:30. Got here like around 7:30 or so, and I'm glad I was able to make it. It's a pretty cool environment. Outdoor stage. Pretty awesome band. Wishing the best. Next is Sima Funk.
Everybody, anyone that's
Cuba, you know how that goes. I'm liking this environment here. It's a family environment. Offstage, pretty cool. It was pretty awesome. Well, you know where to please follow them on their social media. I think they're on Instagram, Facebook, on YouTube as well. Soul Rebels, buy their merch. They're about to perform tomorrow at Jazz Fest. I think Chantilly Stage, 4 o'clock p.m. And then I think later on that night at, someplace. I forgot where. But check them out. You know where to follow us also on Facebook, Rocket Houston, Twitter, Rocket Stage, Instagram, Rocket Houston Radio, as well as YouTube, where you can find hopefully this set, as well as many other ones that I've been able to capture throughout the time that I have administered my YouTube channel. Got great content, different variety of music. I got, in this case, jazz now, jazz funk. I got reggaeton, reggae, rock, pop rock, English, punk, English and Spanish. I think you guys would enjoy the content overall. And hopefully you guys enjoyed another set. Wish them the best, and talk to you guys later. Bye. I'm really looking for you to say,